I guess ultimately it's about how can you change the game? How can you be more successful? How can you innovate and accelerate growth in this changing world? How can you take all the inspiration from all the great companies which we look at in case studies, but how can you apply it to your marketplace and to your business? And there's three ways which hopefully I can help you. The first is through keynote speaking, and think about how can I work with your team or even your customers to inspire them to think in a different way. So be it in terms of stories from across the world, be it in terms of the themes and the theories for making it happen. How can we think about what does it mean for your future, your vision, and how we can get there together? The second way is through consulting, through facilitating your people to be more successful, accelerating new projects, bringing people together to think in different ways, adding new thoughts, new stimulus, new catalysts, and connecting the ideas which you already have with new ones from outside to think about how can I create a better product, a better concept, a better innovation, a better strategy, a better brand. So fast forms of consulting which really deliver better projects faster for you. And then the third form is really about developing your people, be it in executive development or training for your middle managers. Think about how can we develop the skills, but also the thinking process by which you can be a game changer, by which you can be more successful in the world today. So I'm here to help you. I'd love you to be a game changer. And I hope I can work with you real soon.